Since Kim Kardashian moved to New York to film her reality show with sister Kourtney, she's been out practically every night of the week. She and her husband, Chris Humphries, went to a huge star-studded party at Capital. Kim also went to Justin Timberlake's restaurant, Southern Hospitality, where Justin turned up and gave a surprise concert. It certainly gave fans of Justin's singing career hope that he might get back out on tour soon. For all the latest information and scoop, log on to infdaily.com.